So you want to know what happens if a rental property in the state of Florida ends up being damaged or destroyed. Well, I'm attorney Ali Kassoun of the Tropic Legal Law Firm in Deerfield Beach, Florida. Let's get into the information. Being that here in Florida we have hurricane season every year, many people want to know what happens if a rental property is damaged or destroyed by a hurricane, fire, or other casualty event. Well, first of all, it's important to know that there are some differences depending on whether or not the rental property is residential or non-residential. If the property is non-residential, damage to the property should be covered in the lease agreement. However, if it isn't, if the lease says that it's the landlord's duty to maintain the premises, the non-residential tenant can withhold the rent if the premises are wholly untenable. The landlord needs to be given notice of this and 20 days to complete any repairs. Now, if the property is residential in nature, Florida statutes say that if the enjoyment of the premises is substantially impaired, the tenant may terminate the tenancy and immediately vacate the premises. The tenant also has the option of vacating the part of the premises that is damaged and/or not able to be used and paying only partial rent. So now you know about the options available when a rental property in the state of Florida becomes damaged or destroyed. I'm attorney Ali Kassoun of the Tropic Legal Law Firm. Again, don't forget to hit the like button as well as subscribe to the Tropic Legal YouTube channel. Now let's keep learning about the law.